A man is arrested this morning after running from police and breaking into a house. This happened near 25th and Marcy. Officers patrolling the area recognized a man they say had felony shoplifting warrant. When they tried to approach him, he ran. And during the chase, the man tried to break into multiple homes and even a car. Officers finally arrested that suspect in the basement of a home in that same area.